guys, welcome to Adventure Gaming HQ, and welcome back to another Minecraft Pocket Edition 0.14.0 video. In this video, I'm going to show you guys a super effective, useful, and actually really fun transportation contraption. Now, looking at the title of this video, you may have been thinking, I'm going to take a boat and put it on top of some slime blocks and say, whoop-de-doo, I'm done. But that's not at all what's happening. Right now, I'm going to use this water contraption to launch me onto these slime blocks to get into this pool. We're going to have a heck of a time. Are you ready? Are you? I don't think you're ready. I don't think you're ready. Are you ready? Let's go. Oh, baby. Oh, let's go. Oh, let's go. Yeah. So as you can see, that was just about as fun as drying your hamster with an orange.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard.
But you can make this 35 quintillion times easier just by adding redstone, torches, carpets, levers, pressure plates, a whole bunch of different things, that also cakes, just a lot of things. I don't know how to describe which ones work, but you'll just have to experiment. The reason this one's much more better than that one is because it doesn't stop it from sliding. Like, as you saw, when you go, it slowly stops you and makes you go slow, which is not fun. This one, on the other hand, it makes you slide all the way when you bounce and go into the pool. Before I show you guys how it in action, I want to first show you guys how exactly I mean by that. Now, as you can see, when I place this boat on top of this regular block and I push it, it skids. It doesn't slide. It skids at like me waking up on a Monday morning. But this can be changed with redstone. As you can see, when I place redstone on it, instead of it just sitting there, when I push it as the second time, are you ready? I'm gonna push it and watch what happens. Boom, it shoots. It shoots. And also, I have a video all about this that's called The Fastest Way to Travel in Minecraft Pocket Edition 0.13.0, but it's actually working for 0.14.0, so no worries about that. But when you push it, the way I show you in that video, you can push this so fast. The fastest way to travel in Minecraft Pocket Edition. The link to that will be in the description, and I also made a video on this that you can actually use to make an actual road for a car. You can make a car. You can make a car! It even looks like you're driving a car, even though you're like in a boat. So same thing that happens with this happens with slime blocks. It's actually kind of hard to show you that it actually works because when it's on it, it bounces and it never stops bouncing. So, yeah, it's kind of hard to show you like this. But I can show you by actually using it. So here, I'm going to go in here. Oh, watch out, sheep, you're going to die. Oh, jeez, I almost ran him over. So as you can see, when you get in the water, it actually also gives you a... Oh, my... Oh, he got in the boat. But as you can see, when you hit the water, it already gives you a boost, so you're already going really fast. And as I'll show you right now, these ones work exactly like this one. Here, let me show you. I'm going to get inside this one, board it. We're going to go forward, and look at this. It just does the exact same thing, and then we would go into the water. I just landed on top of a boat right there. So now we're going to do this one, the exact same thing. And actually, with carpet, you can be really creative with this. You can make some awesome floors, maybe blend it into a build or something. Here, look at this. This is awesome, dude. Let's just imagine like putting like a road, like a car road right there, and be like bouncing cars or something. I don't know. Also, a really cool idea. I want to see a map on this, but someone could make actually a racing thing or something like that. Maybe even parkour. Maybe like you bounce up, you try to get onto the parkour. I don't know. All right, now you know the functionality of it. Let me show you how to build it if you're having some trouble with it, because it should be pretty easy peasy to understand, but it's not very easy peasy for you. I'll show you. So first of all, we want to do is we want to go three blocks in the air and break off the two bottom ones. We want to go three blocks wide just like this, and then we want to go back seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, just like that. But I did seven because I already had one row, so actually it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's actually 8 by 3, just like that. And then what you want to do is you want to find which way you want the boat to go and leave that blank. And oh, I didn't mean to do that, but you want to put one block right here. And my voice cracked over there a little bit a while ago. So now all we're doing is we're adding a rim to the sides of it like this so that the water won't escape when we add it. Oh! Okay, now we're gonna continue all the way. Now there you go, you have your launching pad. Now the reason why we made it exactly this much is because that's how far water reaches. As you'll see, it goes right up to the edge and then it doesn't go anymore, which is absolutely perfect for us because we want to shoot off right at the last second. Now what we want to do is we actually want to take out some slime blocks. And by the way, you can make the launching pad as wide as you want, or even as big as you want. Maybe you want to have a bunch of space for you to put a bunch of boats. I don't know what you want. But now I'm gonna do a 3 by however many road. Coming up right to the end here, and bang! There you go. And this is what the basic road looks like. But this isn't a road because you'll just be stopped by it. It'll have friction. So now we need to add the blocks on the top. Let's go through everything. Not everything, because there's a whole bunch. Actually, rails will work. Redstone will work. These are for things to put on top of the slime block, by the way. And then dispensers will work. Or not dispensers. Dispensers won't work. I mean, torches will work. As I showed you, regular torches will work. Redstone torches will work. Cake will work. Right now, we're actually gonna try a lever like this, because levers also work. Let's go through and add a whole bunch of levers, which actually it looks really cool with levers. And here the last one, bang, and there we go. Now we have one, and actually it looks really cool. It's like I don't know. It like feels like it's supposed to. Oh, actually, it looks like a bunch of spikes ready to kill you when you go on it. We'll see how this turns out. Let's see how this turns out. Ready? We're gonna go onto it and see if it works the exact same way. And ow, ow, oh, jeez, my butt. Okay, guys, that's basically it for this fun, weird transportation device in Minecraft Pocket Edition. 0.14.0, maybe 0.15.0, maybe 0.16.0. I don't know. As long as they keep, I think it's a glitch. This thing where that you can actually put these things on top and make boats slide. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Feel free to rate, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos.